Well, come with me to a place by the sea. If the ship breaks down, you can always find me. Dirty J chilling underneath a shady tree. Our fans are always welcome with our friends and family. And if you wish, you can stay as long as you please. Just lend a helping hand, a bit of cabin by the sea. Where every day is beautiful, the sun, the sand, the breeze. And everybody lives together here in harmony. And we'll sing just as loud as we please. But and we will be forever so free. So come follow me, cabin by the sea.
What's up? Welcome back to Get Baked with the Dirty Heads. Today we have a very special guest that we're really stoked about.
She was a finalist on Top Chef Just Desserts, which is an amazing show to watch while...
Super stoked.
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's welcome the owner of Bittersweet Bake Shop, Danielle Key.
So Danielle, thanks for coming today. What are we going to be making?
We're going to make something I think you're really going to be excited about. It's a lavender panna cotta with a basil ice cream.
Cool.
So first we're going to infuse some milk and cream with lavender.
Sweet.
And while that's infusing, I just want to let you guys know that I'm a really big fan.
Sweet. Thank you very much. Thank you.
And I was also wondering if you guys wouldn't mind, I have a demo, if maybe.
Oh yeah, no worries.
Oh, great. Awesome. Cool.
Excuse me. You mean right now.
Yeah.
Oh. Right. Huh? Yeah.
Yeah. Let's, oh, great. Okay.
Sweet.
Thank you. Here goes, Evan.
Remember when we watched the sunset go?
Yeah, this is really good. It's really good.
Did you happen to bring any pre-infused milk or anything?
I think this probably shouldn't be infused, man.
Oh, thanks. Those were lies in your eyes. You're just a shame. Skeleton hands. If starfish made skeletons, starfish skeleton hands.